Alright, this is my house. Driveway. It's fire department. My little white picket fence. We're listening to Rolling Stones this morning. So this is the house. Another window. Finkel, that's an outside ball. Looking in the room. It's like a little hall closet. And this is the bathroom. Nothing really exciting in here. Cool sink. It's the bathroom. This is our bedroom. We're gonna paint this, so I don't really like the blue that much, but I'm probably gonna paint it orangish, burnt, adobe color. Closet. Ben, feeling good about his new home. And this is the spare bedroom where we now have all of our crap for right now. But it's gonna just be like a spare bedroom and a computer room, and it's gonna put up this drum set there. And storage. All concrete floors. This is the kitchen so far. Brett cooking breakfast. So great, babe. You're the best. We're having bacon and eggs and biscuits. Woohoo! So, ooh, see? Look at this. This is why I'm dating him. Alright, and then I have to show off our cabinets, how they close. It's very exciting. Watch this. You have to see closely, but they kind of close themselves at the end. I'll do it again. Check it out. Boom. Apparently it works by magnet. It's very cool. And then this is our backyard. This was the... Oh, apparently the fire truck's going somewhere. Alright. You might hear a siren in a minute. It's all fenced securely. This is our little patio. It's got like a pergola over top of it. Very exciting. That's a loquat tree there. And that shed back there is ours. It's our little new little fire pit with our chairs around it. The big trees here, that's south and southwest, so that's gonna shade all of that in the summer. That's awesome. And a little random rock garden. And then this is where we keep our washer and dryer. I don't know if you really want to see it, but I suppose my mom might want to see it. It's just a little shed. And you can put, you know, extension cords and other random goober flunking. So anyway, this is our little yard. And it's our little house. And I love it. And it's very cute. Anyway, hope y'all can come visit us soon. Bye.